We're glad you're in attendance to support high school athletics and the opportunities they provide for all our students. The Greater St. Helens League and the Washington Interscholastic Association are placing major emphasis on sportsmanship. We view good sportsmanship as a conscientious effort by students, parents, staff, and participants to maintain a positive environment during all activities. Our goal is to promote positive school spirit, community involvement, and a sense of pride through mutual respect, encouragement, and intelligent decision. Our student athletes recognize the judgment calls by coaches, officials, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the student athletes from both teams in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Thank you. I'm pleased to introduce a few young people that came to the call of singing our national anthem. We have Foster, Lily, and Ben, who are going to sing our national anthem for us. So let's give them a big nice welcome.
Danny Grant, number four. And
Brianna Brown, number five.
Thank you.
Lane violation, one more try. Thank you. at the line number three along the ground.
Sorry, long ball.
Danny Grant at the line, shooting two. stop clock violation. Just a reminder, concessions are open in the hall. All proceeds will benefit Hockinson Athletics, funds, and activities.
Thank you.
shooter.
Out of bounds, very long ball.
to mind, Danny Grant with you. Thank you. Hockinson cheer squad.
Thank you. Thank you. Hockinson ball.
full timeout. Got any students over there in the building? I don't hear the student section over there. You guys got your jammies on, you're sleeping? Need you to make some more noise over there. Kathy, check with the score table.
Thank you.
29.
Thank you.
timeout.
Sienna Brown at the line,
Full timeout, Mari Hall.
Go!
Timeout call. Full timeout, Hockinson. Without them, it would be impossible.
Thank you. Two years ago, it's been a couple of years.